Are you New Hawkery?
No, we are. Come here, Steph. Welcome to the pre-game rush. And you know, we do this for about 5 minutes. Just so we can get people in, but after 5 minutes we go to business. So we are here in Springfield for pre-roll number 11. Springfield fans definitely showed up. Newman, this is the biggest away crowd when the game is at a home team's stadium. And so I'm joined in the booth by the person I'm playing, Scott. So, but we're going to talk about it like we're broadcasting this game. Scott, what are the keys for Newman and Springfield?
The key for Newman is to, you know, stick to what they've been doing all season and it's working. And for Springfield, they need to run the ball down the throat if that doesn't work. Maybe add some more passes into the playbook. Yeah.
And again, the biggest thing this week has been Newman's defense. Can't Springfield run the ball on a Newman defense only averaging 131 yards a game? Newman has not even given up 1,000 yards rushing, as Springfield has over 1,000 yards rushing. They have 1,832 yards rushing, 884 yards away from breaking the single season record. They're probably not going to break the single season record for touchdowns in a season, but it's looking like they may do it for rushing yards. Now these two teams did play in week one. Newman won that game. In week two, my bad. Newman won that game 20-19 off of a last-second touchdown and a smart decision on the kickoff. Springfield, after that game, what were the adjustments they made? After that game, they have gone 4-1, including the playoffs.
The adjustments, there weren't really any adjustments, I've just been running the ball, and it's continued to work. And I don't really have a question, but...
Oh, no, yeah, it was just like, what changes did you make? Newman, they haven't been...
I honestly didn't make any changes.
Newman hasn't been scoring a bunch of points this season, but they are winning. They do have the two biggest blowouts this season. But Newman, something that's not been talked about much today, but has been talked about much over the past 2 days leading in. Newman is 6-0. They are the first undefeated team in regular season history. They're looking to become the first undefeated team ever. Now, following this season, all playoff records are going to start counting towards your end-of-season record. So after this game, every playoff record and regular season record will combine. So if Newman wins, they will officially be 8-0. If Springfield wins, they will officially be 5-3. And now let's see what the other two people are doing.
Hey.
Don't
judge us. Private.
This isn't Italy.
Yeah, they're riding a boat. I don't know where that beeping sound is coming from, guys, but if I hear it again, I will definitely stop it. I think I know what
it is. There's a beeping noise? I can't even hear it.
No, it's bothering me. It's a watch that has an alarm on, but I've never figured out how to talk about it.
Smash it, there you go. He'll turn off.
One time I had a watch and I just threw it against my wall and it broke.
Why'd you throw it against your wall?
I don't know. It was one of those days for me.
When you're in Madden 16 and you lose 45-0, you smash your watch against the wall. Well, I think I might have like hit something with my one of my toenails and it bent all the way up.
But. Okay, guys, if you're in the party with me, be quiet because I'm about to go and do the play the. Yeah.
Okay.
Jason, he'll find the stream, and then I'll start and watch you find the stream because you haven't seen it yet.
Okay. I see it. I see the way I'm going on this for a minute.
You may want to mute us.
Okay, you can start playing again.
Okay. So, guys, we're heading to that. Okay. A perfect season has brought the Wolfpack to Springfield with the chance to win the third ever Creeper Road. Today is the day that Newman fans hope that the inevitable comes to reality. Undeterred by the season's 0-2 start, the Wildcats orchestrated one of the best rushing seasons of our time, maybe even the best.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest, you can beat the world. The war, you can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you're better.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Back-to-back seasons, I get done with it. Back-to-back seasons, I get done with the intro, and then I get kicked. No, I have not.
Oh.
That was a good intro.
Yeah, thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. Now we'll finally start.
I'm in.
Again, if you are a fan in the comment section, comment who you think is going to win. And Scott, you will run out first.
Okay.
Newman comes in to Creeper Bowl 11 looking for the first undefeated season in league history. They are playing the 3-3 Springfield Wildcats in Springfield. The catch? Springfield is the away team. Newman is the designated home team. Springfield, it's a new environment for them. And so we head inside of the stadium. These two teams did play in the regular season. In week 2, Newman won 20-19. And the Springfield Wildcats. Springfield Wildcats will come out first. Please don't make it incredibly funny.
It was gonna be Dad on the Haters song, but no. Could I do that? Just cause.
No. Let's go.
Okay. I'll do something. I don't have anything ready, but I'll just run out. I don't want to keep y'all waiting.
No, you can have a song. I don't care. You can keep us ready. Get the viewers in. And announce
please,
yourself.
Please, scoreboard is on right now.
I got it where I got the music where I wanted it. And now the home team, the Springfield. Oh crap, my uniform! I gotta put it on.
Oh guys,
the Springfield Wildcats.
His mouth with the
Okay, Scott.
Alright.
And then the Newman Wolfpack, and there's an ad.
I didn't get an ad.
There's been a mistake. I accidentally put 6 instead of 11 on the scoreboard.
Yes, XR. Newman, doing a typical Enter Sandman. Newman's back in the creep hole for the 4th time since creep hole 6, where they lost to Metro City. This team is coached by Mark Fisher and his 4th year with the Newman Wolfpack. Here are the 6 that. Okay, Tal, get us in midfield.
Okay, wait 1 second.
Try again in survival.
Okay, I destroyed both of the banners.
Okay, Newman, Springfield. Okay, so Springfield, your away team, surprisingly, call heads or tails?
Heads.
The call is heads. The one toss, would you like to kick?
I'll defer.
or receive.
I have to get more stuff.
I don't know if Tao's gone through puberty or he's just...
No, he's really that sick. Okay, Tao, destroy this so we can play.
Dang.
Scott, which way are you going to kick?
You know what's so weird? I'm also saying
towards
too.
The scoreboard.
Like,
let's kick off.
You may have it.
Today.
Yeah. And it will be a touchback, and Newman will bring it out first. And place the chains.
I scatter
it. Okay. Chains.
No, turn that off! Newman's gonna go deep, force play the ball game. 40 yards and Newman's at the 10.
Now I know how everybody feels when that happens to them.
I have so much lag right now.
I don't.
You want to come out? In a motion plan.
I know this.
Now he's going to throw the end pole behind him. And now he's going to throw it forward. And touch it on Newman.
Well, I'm Georgia.
Seconds in.
I'm just lost.
Yeah, but it's good. 7-0 Georgia. I mean Newman. Yeah. Let me edit the scoreboard on the screen. Yeah.
High deep,
and that will be a touchback. Newman Van didn't make the trip. So
they didn't, or they did?
Newman's Van didn't make the trip. 2:14, clock is running.
So what?
And big
game of five.
agree with that. That was a good call.
Springfield. Okay, go. Second down. Maybe a first down.
Yeah. Yeah. First down.
A little.
It's not bad, though.
And he threw it out of bounds.
Ah, I threw it out of bounds. Wait, yeah, I did.
Take it down. Incomplete pass.
Incomplete.
Okay, blocks will have to overplay.
What's that? Oh.
Gain of three.
Down. For Springfield. Moose Dan made the trip.
Incomplete pass. Yes, he did.
He threw it forward, so now it's fourth down.
Okay.
I miss it.
No, I shanked it. I shanked it.
And Newman's going to have it at the 20-yard line. Tower, do you just want Jason to take over? Because you are not.
Go ahead, Jason. I'll be James.
Okay.
So now Newman has the ball at the 20-yard line. No. Okay. Hold on.
My thought's banged up too, but it's not bad.
Okay, clock's running. Pistol. Say hut. Fires and incomplete.
Out of bounds, incomplete.
Incomplete.
Second down, 10.
Fires and touchdown, Newman.
Touchdown.
And it's 14 to nothing. Okay. What, Jason?
Huh?
What were you going to say?
Oh, no. I wasn't going to say anything.
I thought you said, you know, this isn't what you expected, but.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say that, but I'm like, it's yeah. Like the first two plays. It's 14-0. Okay. You don't never know yet.
Wait, hold on. I didn't know that yet. That was a 20-yard TD pass. So a missed field goal puts us in this situation. Into the stands with 28 seconds. Clock is running.
Let's do change, Jason.
Pick up a four.
Four.
Four, okay.
Yeah. Two, maybe three.
In a two.
Two, maybe three.
And a pick of a two. Throw it down for the Wildcats. Go. And it'll be fourth down.
Yep. I have to punt.
Jason, don't stay in front of him so I can see like what they're doing, okay?
You're trying to block the punt.
I'll bear it here.
And that will be a touchback.
Touchback.
And we head to the second quarter of play.
I'm trying not to get blown out.
And this is what we came into the game thinking could happen. So let me
change.
Tom, if you see a flag, just tell me.
Newman was at. And so far, this has actually been the least watched Creepo live stream of all time. Thought I should just point that out for you guys. All the fans who said they would make it, it looks like, has not. Okay. 14-0, Newman, clock is running. Shotgun.
No, not again.
Going deep, and he got it.
Got it. For some reason, Jackson is so good at that.
Oh, okay. Shotgun. Sit hut. And a screen pass. And a pickup of four. Okay. Pistol. Sit hut. And he will be brought down at the 2 yard line.
All right.
So another pickup of four. Okay. Pistol. Set. Hut. And a spin around.
Got him.
Touchdown.
And touchdown, Newman. And just like that, Newman has a 21-0 lead.
It's like from last year or this year. Well, it's like from last year. That
Just so you guys know, we have never had a blowout in the Creepo.
This will be the first.
If it stands like this, I mean, you know, again, the Falcons once blew a 25-point lead. No, my town once blew a 24-point lead in the second half of Creeper Bowl. Let's never forget that.
Yeah.
And that will be a touchback.
It's going to be a touchback.
And to that Newman temporary series.
Who is that playing, Mitchell?
No, you blew a 24-point lead to me. Okay, clock is running.
God.
Yeah, I'll say where it is.
Oh, wow.
Two.
Okay, paper tooth. Second down.
I finally face a team with a defense.
One or two. Yeah, two, okay.
Three.
That's a pick of three. Third and five. Got him. And a loss of one, it's now fourth down.
Dang.
And the punt. Will be a touchback. So currently, everything that could go wrong for Springfield has. Newman's passing game has just lit them. Clock is running. Pistol. Set. Hut. And the little short pass.
Three.
And a pick up a three.
I can defend that pretty good.
Shotgun.
Is
that hot? And an option play.
Short. I buy like one.
So that's a pick up a six.
Burn one.
Pistol. Is that hot? And a force down stops the clock with 48 seconds. So who am I? Okay, I'm out here. Shotgun. Clock's running. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Clock's running. Set hut.
No. Okay, we're good.
Make sure you have your phone with you.
Oh, nope, out of bounds. That's an incomplete pass. That was my...
Major lag.
That was my swing
major,
pass.
Major lag.
Okay.
Yeah, that was lag.
Replay the down.
Replay the down.
Okay.
Tal, what do you want me to do?
Make sure you have your phone so we can have, like, a conversation about a play or something.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Clock is running. Shotgun. Set. Hut. Fooled him.
Got him.
And timeout, Newman.
No, I was ready for both.
I don't even know where I...
Pick up a five. Newman called a timeout. Newman has two timeouts remaining.
I was right here. I'm like, oh.
No.
I'm like, oh my, he's like right here.
Newman has 2-time Astro Mania.
And I look, I'm like, 2-time
Astro Mania. Okay. I will run the play after this. I want one of the rest to count in their head.
Okay.
And a pass, and...
6 seconds.
That took 6 seconds?
6 seconds.
Okay, so that's a pickup of one on the pass. Okay, one.
I was ready for that.
So now Noon will be held to their first throw down in the ball game. How about him?
That's his second third down.
Oh, it is? Oh, my bad, my bad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It is?
Pistol.
Oh, yeah, because
he had a third one.
Set. Hut.
Oh, yeah.
And he's going to spin around. He will be short.
Get a two.
Ooh, two. And,
field goal time.
Yep, and Newman will just run this clock down to the end of the half and call the timeout with a second or two.
Springfield just has to pray that he shanks it.
And that will be a timeout for Newman with 3 seconds. This will end the half. Angled, and no, that will be right on the money.
Got it. Wait, what do you think, Cal? 24-0
at halftime.
Yep. 24-0 Newman at the half.
Do you think he got it?
Yeah.
Jason, that was
okay.
Light through the uprights.
I didn't see it good. I was like above, so I didn't really see that and the pearl go through that good.
Halftime show?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait 1 second.
Director,
do the score.
I still don't know why Tal even agreed to show up. Honestly.
Because I'm NFL, so that's why.
There's some fireworks.
But again, no one's been watching this week for a while, so it's... Springfield does get the ball to start the second half.
There you go.
That's halftime?
Wait, Tal, I got one more thing I want to do. No way.
Okay, Scott, I'm going to kick away from the scoreboard.
Okay.
Springfield only has 1 first down so far tonight.
Yeah, fireworks.
And
what's a massive flying?
Okay. Hey, change. We need change. Okay, clock is running.
What's that?
Oh.
And a big game.
Six.
There we go. It was a far start, and he's definitely short. And a pick of a two. Go. Oh. There was a flag.
Dead ball.
What?
False start. 5-yard penalty.
I didn't see it, honestly, but I'll go with it.
So, hold on, guys. It's right here, because it happened before the play. It's 2nd and 9.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to revert it then. Because I just got Jackson.
So what's the call?
He's back here.
So there's no play. We're just redoing it.
Yeah.
Right. Wait, no. Then he got to pick up a six. That's 7 right there.
Yeah, it was 7.
Yep. Okay. 2nd down. Clock is running.
It's a hut.
Another 5-star not caught, and that will be 1 short. Okay, go. 3rd down.
Set.
And a 4th down.
First down.
Last time Springfield got a 4th down, they shanked the field goal. Go.
Don't do that again, please.
Set.
That's a deep loss. I got him. And that's going to be a loss of 5. So, 2nd and 15.
Wait until I'm right here, so.
Go. And a pickup and nothing. And it will be throw down. Throw it in 15 for the Wildcats. Got him. And that's a pickup of... Whoa, hold on. Hold on, whose car is it?
Tom. It's right here. I saw it right here.
I thought it was over there.
4 yard pass.
Sometimes it might be lag.
Fourth down. So okay, punt it away.
Wait, can I... Yeah. I can get a field goal, right?
Oh, no, yeah, my bad. Yeah, yeah, you can. You can.
Yeah, you can. Alright.
And that one is going to be short.
No good!
He dunks it off the up. And it's Newman ball at the 20.
Can there be a forfeit? I don't want to play anymore.
No, you're going to have to... Once we get to the fourth quarter, the running clock can start. Okay, clock's running. Set. Hut. Fires, and that is incomplete.
Incomplete. Second down.
At the end of the third quarter, the ref will discuss options.
No, Tal, once we get to the... Tal, once we get to the fourth quarter, it's a running clock, so it would go by real fast.
Okay.
Okay. Clock's running. Shotgun. Set, hut. And touchdown, Newman. From 20 yards out.
Ah, I got it.
So, yeah, this will definitely be the biggest blowout in Creepo history. It is up and good, and it's now 31-0, Newman.
Wait, 31? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, 31-0, yep. This will also be the fastest because we're not going to, or the shortest free throw because we're probably not going to have all the post-game stuff and clock stuff just in the fourth quarter. And that will be a touchback as Springfield will bring it out to the 10. 38 seconds, clock's running.
Got it.
And pick up a 4, go. And it'll be third down again after a pickup of 3 on the pass. Okay, go.
Can you see good?
Yeah.
Got it.
And...
Wait.
And...
Tyler, what do you think?
The decision?
Decision?
Oh, it's your call, your head ref.
You just want to review it?
You have to...
Sure, I have my video.
Okay.
You have to make a decision.
Okay.
What's the wording on the field?
The ruling on the field is short. The further play is under review.
I'm looking at it.
Okay. It's a tough call on. He could have got both. He'd be like one short though.
The ruling on the field is short.
Number 2, fourth down.
Going for it.
Okay.
Going for it.
Has been. It's fourth down.
Yeah, that's the pass, by the way.
I know.
Yeah, hold on. So, hold on. That's the start of the fourth quarter. So. Hold on, let me get the scoreboard.
Get the scoreboard.
Scott Hash.
Yep. Okay. Yep. Scott, you know where you have to pass it to. Hold on. One sec.
Mm-hmm.
And remember, we all had a running clock, so that clock is running. Go. And oh, you got it.
Got it. First down.
Okay, go.
Let me do the first down thingy.
Go.
Well, since he's been to the end zone in the whole game.
Yeah.
In a six. No, six.
This is now the farthest he's gotten all game. Go. Fourth time in Newman territory, and I think it's going to be third down. Oh, no, they're going to give him the first. Oh, no, okay. So, pick up a two. Throw down. Go. Force down.
Got it.
So, he can now throw towards the end zone.
Shotgun.
And touchdown, Springfield.
Touchdown.
Okay, so it's not a shutout.
No, so he will preserve that. That was a 25-yard touchdown pass. The extra point is up and good. It's now 31-7.
And it's good!
Scott, any onsides? Or?
Since you only have two, no.
Okay.
I think I'll honestly onside it just might as well.
Actually, yeah, I will.
Okay. Hold on, that's it.
You have to land on any of the black.
No,
on the creeper. Down, what do you want?
That's too easy. The middle line.
How about this? Only these three right here. These are
No. The middle or these two right here. That's what I would say.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to say.
No, obviously the middle line.
So he has to get it at midfield?
Where these two little lines in the middle. The middle will be hard to get.
Okay, go.
Yeah, everyone be quiet.
And no, way off. Wait.
No.
So now Newman will take over in midfield.
Wait, Tal, what the?
Tal, why are you putting the chains over here?
It's fourth quarter.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, I was just over there because that's my sideline. Okay, clock is running. Shotgun. Is it hut? He's gonna run the.
In a nothing.
Read option, pick up a nothing. And it'll be second down. Pistol. Set. Hut. So pick up four, it's now throw down. For Newman.
Doesn't matter, he can kick the field goal anyway,
yep. Yeah, because I didn't start on my side of the field. Pistol.
Pistol.
Short by one.
Oh, okay. So that is a 5-yard pass. And Newman will kick their second field goal of the evening.
What do you guys think about the Super Bowl so far?
Well, I mean, not boring. Many people. Yeah, not many people viewed
same
it.
Same, boring.
And
I'm about to fall asleep.
Yeah, well, again, I'll say that. I mean, the match.
No action.
Well, I mean, what we saw was. Yeah, we can talk about it in the post game.
I just realized we forgot to put the. Cream Bowl trophy on the field.
No, we can...
Me beating Tal was dumb luck. That's what I'm realizing.
Yeah. So, Newman will be perfect on the year in field goals. So, 55 seconds. Scott, it just takes two knees to end.
I'm still going to run some offense.
Okay. 55 seconds.
Never know.
Clock is running. Hey, four touchdowns.
Three.
Okay, go.
Wait.
He swung.
Two.
And it's now throwing five, go.
Set.
And here will be fourth down. He'll have to punt it away.
Three. And someone's calling.
Punt. And it will be a touchback.
Touchback. Jackson,
and this game will end in the most Springfield way possible.
So Springfield.
Pin him deep and it lands right on the goal line.
Okay, 21 seconds. Clock is running. Set, hut. And Newman will.
Jason, don't get too close to the play.
And Newman will knee it out. Springfield won't call any timeouts. And so that means we will have the first ever unbeaten team in MFL history. The Newman Wolfpack of season number 11 will become the first team ever to go undefeated. Oh, Scott, meet me at Mitzel.
What do you got?
Okay, Scott. Begin. Yeah, you just go to that podium. Begin, Scott. Begin.
Oh, I
didn't do that. I didn't do that either.
This was
all really
more
uncomfortable. Yeah, Scott, you can go back to the.
Now back here also. The whole thing. I'm just gonna build this thing around.
Oh, new podium this time.
I was gonna do this.
I'm gonna get off for now. I mean, I'm gonna do a press conference later, but no, no.
No, no, Scott, you have to do the press conference now. But there's no one really. Yeah, you have to do it now. But.
Okay.
Yeah. So I just add guys. Okay, tell me when I can come up.
I'm not ready. I'll present it.
Yeah. So Newman will finish.
Does everyone like?
Yeah, Tao will present. So Newman will finish the season at 8-0.
What? Tao. Well, I thought the goal was supposed to be then.
Yeah, no. That's it. Tell me when I can.
Wait,
come
is it
up.
Gold supposed to be here?
That's good.
Okay. Alright, you can come up.
Get your trophy.
Newman, I present you with the Creeper Bowl 12 trophy. You had a great season.
Jason.
Any words? Yes, sir. Here you go.
Yep. Scott, why'd you leave?
He didn't.
Well, I didn't.
Oh, okay, well, then I just lagged out.
Yeah.
Yep. So, okay, guys.
Since
we don't have him inviting me back, since we don't really have anybody commenting, you know, Jason and Tao just asked their questions. Someone invite me back.
I thought I did.
I didn't get it.
Wait.
You can't ask questions.
I got him the invite.
Tao, you said you can't? Okay, so then Jason just will.
Alright. Here, Jackson. Huh. In the background, we'll have some fireworks. Congratulations, this was a game, I think.
So the biggest blowout in Creepo history, so who do we want to interview first?
Interview Scott.
Okay.
Were we interviewing them in the locker rooms and stuff?
In his area.
Press conference.
Yeah.
Oh, score.
Wow, so the lowest, so the least viewed creep hole will be the biggest blowout. Okay, go, Scott.
We just saw you getting definitely blown out. It happened all over again, season 10, you lost 52-14. Close thing. What do you need? What was the big, definite, like, big thing that you didn't do that you needed to do? Like,
Well, simply put, I've never faced a defense like that. I couldn't run my offense how I'm used to. I'm lucky that I scored. I'm surprised it wasn't a shutout. So.
And just a fact, with this final, Newman only gave up 186 points all year. Okay, Jason, do you have any more?
Yes. Okay. For next season, for season 12.
Playbook.
What do you think? How do you think you're going to do in season 12? What? Is there any changes going to go on in season 12 to make your team really good? To make your team like.
Playbook.
Playbook. Ah, that's it for me.
Okay. So, Scott, let me do mine, then you can.
Jackson, you're up next.
You can exit.
Finally, leave. After this, Jackson, can we work on my new stuff?
I'm getting off.
Oh.
Yeah. Me too.
Yeah, you do not know how emotionally, you know, and emotionally, mentally, and physically draining this is. Okay, go.
Hello, this is, a really, how do you feel right now, actually?
I feel good. You know, again, I wish we had a little bit better competition, but, you know, our defense stepped up the way our defense has played all year. You know, not giving up touchdown to, you know, the fourth you know, it was a good game, but, you know, this is our third title ever, but, you know, again, we're going to be happy with this one, we're going to be satisfied, but, you know, as soon as preparation for next season starts, so that will probably be sometime next week, you know, we're going to have to forget about it and get ready for season 12 and try to repeat, but it feels good, to finally be back on top.
Okay.
Any more?
Never mind. I think. Oh. Newman.
Okay. Yeah.
For this, even with the hurt players, you still found out to win. For season 12, is there any going to be new changes? Any people are going to draft and stuff?
You've been looking at. I mean, we're going to see. You know who is available in the draft. But I mean, we have a really good team right now. You know, I don't think our defense will change at all in the off season. You know, it's a really good defense. You know, maybe offense, maybe we'll see some new skill position guys. But I don't think you know, we'll draft guys, but I don't think, you know, really our team is going to change in the coming month before season 12.
Sure. I have one more question.
Okay.
With your team, what was your strategy? Obviously, the strategy worked. What was your strategy going into the game?
You know, the strategy really was, you know, play lockdown defense, which we did. And you know, just throw the ball like we've thrown it all year. You know, I don't know how many yards we threw for, but I know we threw for over 100. I don't think we got to 200 just because, you know, once, you know, with all the times we got the ball and. Their territory, but I mean, yeah, the game plan, you know, is basically just throw the ball like we have all year, and just play lockdown defense.
Alright, that'll be it for me. Good job.
Thank you. Yeah, Tao said he didn't have anything. So once again,
well, I have things, but I just can't say that.
Well, here, do you want to text them to me? And I'll answer them.
No, I'm fine.
Okay. So, okay. Once again, the final from Springfield for Creeper Bowl 11. The Newman Wolfpack win in the most dominating Creeper Bowl of all time. the final 34-7. And I will provide you guys more information on season 12 as we get there. But the only thing I can tell you guys right now is that it will start about early February. That's all I can tell you guys right now. So once again, thank you, you know, for everyone who watched this afterwards. You know, not really anybody watched the stream, but when you guys come and watch this after the fact, you know. But yeah, guys, I would like to thank Scott for participating as he leaves the party. I'd like to thank Jason and Tao for, you know, for reffing this game, even though Tao is under the weather. He showed heart. He showed great heart. And then I would like to thank Caden and Ben, who did not watch. But you know, I would like to thank them for making it, for having a good season.
Welcome.
But yeah, guys, so that's
Jackson.
That's it from Springfield. 34-7, the final. Newman over Springfield. See you guys. See you guys later. Bye. Also, Newman 8-0 and the MVP.